Why are you here? For some money. The district government can do it alone. We have the assistance government, district officers to be with the team to help the governor achieve his goals or the district goals. We are here to learn about CLP. When I mean CLP, when we charge this small group of Christian loving people. That's what given to me as a tip. Pero kung magka nasa rocket na kayo, it's club leaders in planning na. Pwede mo ako magbigay ng mga pangalap, pero pagka nasa botanic club leaders in planning po yun. We learn about the problems in Rotary, about your also understand of responsibilities, and of course, some resources. As for the goals for Rotary 2000 and 2010, our President-elect John Kenny so good because he needs us only one member per club to increase for our league. But I know Rotarians in our district will not let it not happen. We will expire about 3 to 5 Rotarians for the year. When I say quality Rotarians, we must impact members. We will follow or pass the process of electing new members. Huwag po tayo mamumita ng nakita ng natin sa namaya, sa birthday, katong is natin, kasama natin sa booking. No. Give her name or his name to your secretary. Then after that, put him for sa kanyang sabi yan, sumama sa akin. Doon, salam po ang kanilang audition na isang nausay na kasabi. Second, President-elect John Kenny wants us to have 80% retention. Iyahin po kami natin, 80% retention in our clubs. Going back to the membership, I would like to acquaint within our view that almost all the clubs be in charge of stand up means 20, at least 20 members per club. And those who are about 30 aim of being a world class club. What I mean world class club. And average po ng Rotarians sa club sa buong mundo is 37. Kaya yung pong aim ng mga clubs about 30. What are our other goals for? Well, for continuity, that's what we seek over all the big life starting. We will always start in time. And I would advise all the residents and pets that in their club history, let there be no Rotarians without a certification after his name. You will notice this thing. Some clubs have the names of the Rotarians without classification. It's so simple that we forget that. When I say classification, it should be the correct classification. And I'm an old player that knows that. The correct classification. About the polling. Yes, we will again try to raise funds for polio because during the district assembly, international assembly, Bill Gates announces additional $255 million for polio plus a total of $355 million in Rotary International in markets. $2 million. Laki po ng ating hindi po malam kung paano kami. Tumaya ako sa todo, hindi ito malam. About our district activities. Yes, I believe it's been the first time in our district that these district activities will be within the district territory. That is, para po makamura tayo, sana dumahin ang pagkakasyon dahil mga pagkamalayo ayaw nila. sa po pag-aaway na we will try to do yung pong giving recognition to the lost love will be given after the event. So that during our recognition night, maybe May or June, the time will be lessened with more time for fellowship. That are some of the goals for the district. We will also continue the drive of President DKD about water and sanitation, health and hunger, and literacy. About the team, for water year 2009-2010, I would like to tell you a story about a wise man who lives in the village. Every time there's a problem in the village, the villagers ask the wise man for the advice. And every time he gives advice, it's about truth, it's about fairness, it's about being beneficial to our person, para kung powerless. One day, a young man, a young boy, told to his peers that tomorrow I will ask the man, the wise man, if the bird I'm holding in my hand is dead or alive. If the old man said that the bird that I'm holding is dead, I will open my hand and the bird will flow away. If the wise man will say the bird is alive, will close my big heart so that it will kill the bird. So the following day, the head of the group, the young man asked the wise man instead, "Sir, is the bird I'm holding is alive or dead?" The wise man said, "Son, the future of that bird is in your hand." So tell the parents, the future of that bird is the hand of that boy, but the future of Rotary is in your hands. Thank you.